Yeah, me! I'll pull up on the second floor, be it!
Come on, man, open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Those things are crawling all over my shop! So unless you learn to get rid of them, this door stays closed!
Who does he think we are, exterminators? Shit, my gun's jammed! Give me your gun! Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want! I'm getting the hell out of here! Clear! You wanna let us in now?
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers. Japanese dude! You fucking the game!
Okay. Help him up! I'll cover you!
Hold on! Forget about me! Just look after yourself!
us out of here!
There's some more in our way!
I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Hang on.
Cemetery.
to reach the cathedral. Job.
I'm glad you're here. I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Bye.
It's open. Let's move. Leon! Leon, are you all right?
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. That could be doubling.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
You're a sight for sore eyes.
Thanks. You coming into this cathedral with me, or what? I see it! Hurry! Hello? I know someone's in there! Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things will kill us!
Look, it's just us. Hurry up and let us in.
Okay. We'll get rid of them first. Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Here comes company.
Come on. my life on it.
Roger!
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you. There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
Yeah, we'll figure something out. Let's take a look around. This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye. Looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for? Nothing's happening. What are we not seeing here? The two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Okay.
What are we doing?
Are you okay?
Damn it!
Now we're getting somewhere.
I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Pushing the switch on these statues seems to shut them down.
Okay. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap. This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
Exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Thank you. Okay, let's go.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on. Let's go.
I believe God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own. I think this panel and the numbers in the doors are connected. Fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
It's open. Remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Please be okay.
I'm kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill my room?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon, bear with me a little longer.
this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
What the hell did I just...
So that woman or whatever, you know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Leon, let's go. Everything have to be complicated.
Thank you.
Come on.
Not careful.
We have to make a run for it. Come on!
Fill me in yet?
Because you probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show you. And when I do, you'll have all the answers and proof you'll need. Story on her, anyway.
Look, if you want answers, you should be prepared to give a couple yourself.
You're right. It's only fair, I guess.
Okay, enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise. something in there, sis.